After some rain this morning, the sun did finally peek out a little bit. Here's today's nature moment from Iroquois Park, thanks to WHS 11 photojournalist Jessica Farley.